Alright guys, so I'm here also with another wonderful, awesome, gorgeous lady here. So let's see who she is and what she can also tell us about Africa.
My name is Emma.
Hi.
And you are?
I'm Kayla Odera.
Kayla Odera.
I'm from the US, but I've been living here in Ghana for about a year and a half.
Ooh, in Ghana for a year and a half, like, you're almost a citizen. Like, we can only give you a citizen, right? We can give you a citizen, guys. Let's give you a citizen. Okay, so you've been here for a year and a half. How much more are you staying?
I'm staying about 6 more months.
Ooh, that's awesome. So she's going to fill Africa, like she's going to fill Ghana.
And is this your first time being in Africa?
No. I lived in South Africa for 6 months. My husband's Kenyan, so we go to Kenya at least once or twice a year.
What is your origin? Where are you from? Where are you
from? So I grew up in Louisville, Kentucky, in the US.
But do you ever chase your African roots anywhere?
You know,
are you in Africa?
Yeah, I'm not really sure. But I think there's still unity in the diaspora.
So, what were some of the concepts you have about Africa before your first day in Ghana?
A lot of diversity. I think people really love Africa as kind of one big group. But when you're actually here, you realize just how diverse, even Ghana, so many different ethnic groups, so many languages just within this one country. So across the continent, just so much diversity and so much richness of culture, food, music, just so rich.
So what would you tell somebody out there who's still living the concepts that the white media has fed or heard about Africa? What are you going to tell them?
I would tell them to come and see for yourself, because experience, I think, is the best teacher. And while there are lots of narratives that media wants to portray, it's really important for people to have an understanding of their own. And I would also say come with an open mind, because people come ready to judge and ready to make assumptions. But the more open you are to learning and understanding of people and a place, the more you grow and the more other people can grow from you.
Since you've been here for quite a while, what is your favorite Ghanaian dish?
Hey, I think just classic jollof. I just like jollof.
Oh, it's just classic.
Yeah.
Have you tested a Nigerian jollof before?
I have. It's not as good.
Okay. I have never been in this fight of Ghanaian jollof. I have never. Like, not on my channel, but. Like, it's obvious, okay? It's obvious, alright. So, I'm very grateful for your time.
Yeah, thank you so much.
And, okay, until then, catch you in the next episode.
But you don't realize I'm on the back when you're around. I won't think twice when you're gone.